estamos intimidados. I'm sorry, church, to bring it up. Discúlpeme, iglesia, que lo voy a traer. But you know my story. Tú conoces mi historia. But I decided one day, yo decidí un día. Man does not define me. El hombre no me define. My past doesn't define me. Mi pasado no me define. It's the promise of God in me. Es la promesa de Dios en la vida.
Aleluya. Aleluya.
Franklin Roosevelt said this: when you get to the end of your rope, well, just tie a knot and hang on. Just tie a knot and hang on. Haz un nudo, y si no lo sabes hacer, aquí hay muchos Royal Rangers que te pueden enseñar. Cuando has llegado al final de tu soga, solamente ármate con, con un nudo y detente en el nombre del Señor.
Amen.
I am not going to give up. Yo no me voy a rendir. Somebody say that with me. Alguien dígalo conmigo.
I won't give up.
No, hombre, eso estuvo muy aguado. Somebody say it. Alguien dígalo. I won't give up.
I won't give up.
That sounds better. Till all which he promised me will be fulfilled.
Amen.
Yo no me voy a rendir hasta que todo lo que él me ha prometido sea cumplido.
Amen.
Oh, hakaisula. Norosi kalaista mulika. The Holy Spirit taps somebody's heart today. El Espíritu en este mismo momento toca el corazón de alguien y le dice, have you forgotten what I spoke into your life? ¿Te has olvidado lo que yo hablé a la vida tuya? Have you forgotten that dream that I gave you? ¿Se te ha olvidado aquel sueño que yo te di? What I promised you, lo que yo te prometí. Let me tell you the story of a young lady. She was out 17 years old, riding a horse. She was in one of those equestrian competitions. El caballo se levantó y se le cayó encima. The horse fell on top of her, broke her hips, todo su cuadril lo quebró, her legs, and she was paralyzed from the waist down, paralizada de la cintura para abajo. One day, while she sat in a wheelchair, cuando estaba en silla de ruedas, she started talking to God, comenzó a hablar a Dios. You see, she was called to ministry, fue llamado al ministerio. She had an anointing on her life, un llamado y una unción sobre su vida. And she said, God, this wheelchair does not define me. Esta silla de ruedas no me define. I will get up, yo me levantaré. And nobody placed hands on her. Nadie puso manos sobre ella. She placed hands on herself. Puso manos sobre ella misma. And she said, in the name of Jesus, rise up and walk.
Amen.
And she did. Se levantó. Y anduvo. You know, doctors said, the doctors estaban asombrados. A year and a half later, she met a wonderful, handsome young man. Un varón bien parecido. Y se enamoraron y propusieron a casarse. They proposed to get married. She said to him, le dijo, you know, I can't have any children. No puedo tener hijos. And the man said, I want to marry you because I love you, not because I want to have kids. He got married, se casaron. But she was a Latina. She was Hispanic. 6 months later, she's pregnant. 6 months más tarde, embarazada. That young lady was my wife. Oh. And my esposa, Mary Jane. She acted upon the promise in her. Accionó sobre la promesa que estaba en ella. I'll say it again so it can register in your mind and your heart. Lo diré nuevo para que se registre en ti. Actuó sobre la promesa que estaba en ella. No por su circunstancia, pero la promesa que estaba en ella. The promise superseded her circumstance. La promesa sobrepasó su circunstancia because the word of God is more powerful than anything you're going through. La promesa de Dios es más poderosa de lo que tú estás pasando.
Amen.
Mi pastor es Jesús, hermanos, voy a predicar este sermón, pero no se me ofendan. Don't get hurt. If I offend you, I'm sorry. You never apologize for the word of God.
Amen.
Nunca se tiene que disculpar por la palabra del Señor.
Amen.
We are held responsible for their souls. Nosotros somos responsables por aquellas almas.
Yes.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Amen.
And we're afraid of offending. Tenemos miedo de ofender. When we must act upon the promise, hay que actuar sobre la promesa. The Lord spoke, el Señor habló, and he told Jacob, le dijo a Jacob, I am with you, estoy contigo, and will watch over you wherever you go, y te vigilaré donde quiera que tú vayas, and I will bring you back to this land, y te regresaré a esta tierra, and I will not leave you, y no te dejaré until, somebody say until again.
Until
I have done what I have promised you. A mí me gusta como leí en español, hasta que todo lo que te he dicho se ha cumplido. ¿Cómo yo me voy a rendir? How am I going to give up if there's still promise in me? Si todavía hay promesa en mí. Alguien denle un aplauso al Señor. Almost 14 years ago, hace 14, 15 años, I was speaking in Washington. Estaba hablando en la ciudad en Washington, D.C. And there were some folks from Indonesia there. Había unos hermanos de Indonesia. The year before, el año anterior, le había dicho a Dios, I told the Lord, the promise in me that you would take me all over the world preaching the gospel. Tu promesa a mí estaba que iba a predicar por todas partes del mundo. These folks from Indonesia invited me, me invitaron. And I go back every year, regreso cada año. This August, I go back, regreso. Has anybody ever dreamed of winning 500 people for God? A money count? ¿Alguien ha soñado aquí de ganar 500 almas al Señor? Well, let me tell you, that in Singapore, every time a Christian dies, 500 Singapore, I'm sorry, in Indonesia, every time a Christian dies, 500 Indonesians come to Christ. So go with me in August and die for Christ and you'll win 500 people. Anybody want to go? Okay. So the Lord took me there, so nobody want to eat. And I've written 18 books there. He's escrito 18 libros allá. I'm more popular in Indonesia than over here. So muy popular allá que acá. And I've got this book called Strategy for a Life of Victory. It's going to help me pay my way to Indonesia this year. So if you want to take it. But listen to this. Escucha allá. About 18 years ago, I turned 50. You figure it out. 58 going on 59. Okay? Entonces le dije a Dios, hey, Dios, ya tengo unos 50 y todavía no he ido a muchos países. I haven't gone to a lot of countries yet, Lord, and I'm already 50. Ahora más que te apures, you better hurry up. And so as I was preaching that night, estaba predicando esa noche, I gave my testimony, di mi testimonio. And there were some people from the 700 Club there. Había gente del Club 700. And they said, Pastor, we want to record your testimony. Queremos hacer un video de tu testimonio. It's back there, ahí está atrás. That helps me also go to Indonesia. Me ayuda para ir a Indonesia también. And now this video, este video, has gone all over the world. Ha sido por todo, ha salido por todo el mundo. In 17 different languages, 17 diferentes idiomas. Yo le dije a Dios, qué gacho, Señor. Yo quería ir. ¿Para qué? God will fulfill. Dios cumplirá. I declare it on your life. Lo declaro en la vida tuya.
Amen.
That everything that He has promised you, amen, que todo lo que Él te ha prometido, that vision, aquella visión, that dream, aquel proyecto, aquel sueño, I declare it on your life that everything will be fulfilled in your life. Declarado en la vida tuya que todo se cumplirá.
Amen.
I ask God, help me walk in the Spirit. Ayúdame a andar en el Espíritu. I was coming back from Singapore last year. I went to Manila to preach. Via Manila a predicar. Taxi guy picked me up. Me levantó un taxista. And he didn't speak English or Spanish. No hablaba inglés ni español. Y nada más a señales hablamos. We're talking by sign language. I opened up my Bible because I had to preach the next day. Tenía que predicar el siguiente día. And I was studying. He started crying. Comenzó a llorar. Hey, are you okay? ¿Estás bien? Yeah. Okay. He más lloraba, he cried more. And then he pulled over to the side. This man is crying, llorando, el taxista. Say, hey, what's wrong? ¿Qué te pasa? And he said, you pastor, tu pastor? Yeah, I'm a pastor. Oh, y me estaba hablando en un inglés poco quebrado. Daughter, sick, die. Mi hija está enferma, se va a morir. You pray, tú oras por él? I said, sure, let's go, vamos. He took me to some of the worst places that I've ever been in my life. The slums of Manila. Los lugares más feos que he ido en mi vida. en los barrios de Manila. We came to this hospital, llegamos a un hospital, and it was this old building, un edificio viejo. As I walked in, entré, he said, seis pisos. I walked in, you could smell death in the place. Podías oler la muerte. As I walked in, there was no elevator, no había ascensor, and I just walked up the stairs, me fui a los escalones. There were rats, insects all over the place, ratas, insectos por donde quiera, suciedad por donde quiera. And I go into the sixth floor and I said, ¿y ahora qué voy a hacer? See, I had been asking God, lead me by your spirit, dirígeme por tu espíritu. Take me to places where you have dreamed you working through my life. Llévame a lugares donde tú me has soñado trabajando por la vida mía. Wow. I was 58 years old back then, 58 años, and me estoy atreviendo, I'm daring. I walked down the hallway, pasé por el pasillo, and I saw this big room, un cuarto grande. A little girl under a mosquito net. She was covered with plastic bags filled of ice. Llena, estaba cubierta con bolsas de plástico de hielo. When I went underneath this mosquito net, entré para ahí a la red de zancudos. She was red, estaba roja, roja, and I put my hand on her head, and she was hot, just burning up with fever. She had one IV on her, solo un IV tenía. And I began to pray, comencé a orar. And as I was praying, I was going, God, how did I get here? ¿Cómo llegué aquí? And God spoke to me, Dios me habló. Before your name was even mentioned, antes que se fuera mencionado tu nombre, I knew of this moment. Yo sabía de este momento. Act upon my dream in your life. Actúa sobre el sueño mío en la vida tuya. And I said, Father God, Padre Dios, heal her in the name of Jesus. Sana en el nombre del Señor. And then all of a sudden, de repente, somebody grabs me. Alguien me agarra. Who are you? ¿Quién es usted? Oh, and I was trying to explain. Traté de explicar. And we couldn't communicate. No podemos comunicar. An interpreter comes, me llega un intérprete. And it was a big mess. Una cosa bien grande. They were calling the security, la seguridad y todo. And I explained to them, les expliqué. Her father asked me to pray for her. And the mother says, impossible, imposible. Her dad died 3 years ago.
Oh, wow.
He was a taxi driver who was killed in an accident. And I explained who he was, expliqué quién era, and the woman began to cry, comenzó a llorar la señora, and she said, that was my husband, ese era mi hijo. I just came to the conclusion that an angel had took me to that place, me había llevado a aquel lugar. And as we were talking, estábamos hablando, hold on, mientras estábamos hablando, la niña se levanta, she'd been in coma for 3 weeks.
Wow.
She gets up and she says, mommy, I'm hungry, tengo hambre, and God had healed her, Dios había sanado. Se puede hacer en nosotros, no hacer. I want to remind you, quiero recordarte, that if he opens a door, it's not for you to look through it. Si él te abre una puerta, es no para que le des el vistazo. Mira, vieja, se abre una puerta.